Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hello guys, in this video, you will learn how to solve AIPRM of chatgpt. It's not working in a kiwi browser. So watch till the end of this video. If you skip any part of this video, you will miss a lot. If you're ready, let's get it started. Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Darsi. In this video, I'm gonna share with you how you can get your kiwi browser to work ChatGPT extension. So as a lot of people told me and said to me in my WhatsApp group and also my Telegram channel, as a lot of people contacted me and said to me my kiwi browser is not working for ChatGPT extension. But at the end of this video, you will be able to get your kiwi browser to work for ChatGPT extension. So in this video, I'm gonna share with you how to fix that problem. If this is your first time you visited our channel, please make sure to smash the subscribe button and to press the bell icon in order to get every valuable video that you post daily. So without delaying much time, let's get started. So guys, as you see, this is my kiwi browser. So once you click your kiwi browser, it won't work for ChatGPT extension. What will you do? The first step that you will follow is access your kiwi browser the first time. Once you access your kiwi browser, you click these three dots, then you select extensions. So once you select extensions, just you see this one, but I'm not looking for this one, I'm looking for extensions. Once you click to the extensions, you see remove. So we are going to remove this AIPRM for ChatGPT extension in order to solve the problem of getting kiwi browser not working for ChatGPT extension. So how can we remove that problem? So to remove that problem, you have to remove this extension at the first time. So once I remove this extension, then I start to add it to my extension, it will work properly. So let me remove right now. Generally, let us remove together. So as you see, once you click remove, it will be removed automatically. So right now you see that it has been removed. What else can we do? Let's go and let's start to add it once again to our extension. So let us add this extension to our extension. So once you write this on Google, so AIPRM for ChatGPT extension, you will see this. So click the first one. Once you select the first one, then we are going to add this Chrome. So add to the Chrome. Select add to the Chrome. I hope that everyone can understand this process. So it is a process that we have taken already to our previous lessons, so everyone can understand. Okay. So what else are we going right now? Let us see what will happen. Yes, our kiwi browser is working right now. It is working 100%. Everyone can see right now. So guys, I hope that I have solved this problem, and even you can solve this problem by using your smartphone by following the tips and the tricks that I have followed right now. So if this is your first time you visited our channel, please make sure to smash the subscribe button and to press the bell icon in order to get every valuable video that we post daily. So without delaying much time, bye bye guys.